Not at the moment.
We only do delivery about every 6 to 8 weeks, maybe. And we do not finish the pizza that night half the time. So it would be pretty rare that there would be leftover pizza in the fridge. Now, frozen pizzas, those always get finished. There's never any leftovers there. But they're not very big. So right now, no. Ask me again later. It'll probably still be no.